Microplastics are incredibly harmful because they're becoming so common. And these microplastics now influence the genetic makeup of fish and other aquatic organisms for that matter, things like crabs and shrimp and mussels, etc. The microplastics can clog their tissues and their organs, and then that ends up affecting their energy reserves. It can cause neurotoxicity, abnormalities, and stunted growth, and decrease their reproductive output, and in some cases, eventual death.